Hey guys, Coach Luke here. I just first wanted to say that although our season was cut short by quite a bit, we saw an insane amount of progression from you guys this season. And we didn't see it get to come to fruition in Copper right now as we speak, but it is what it is, and we'll get back to it next year. You guys are such a great group of kids, and couldn't be more proud of you all.
Hey guys, it's been a great year. Super proud of you. Can't wait to see you next year.
Hey guys, it's Coach Ty. I know you probably don't recognize me. It feels like it's been forever since I've seen you guys. But I just wanted to say thanks for an awesome season. I'm super proud of all of you. It was an incredible year. And I know that we're going to pick up exactly where we left off, kicking butt next year. And without further ado, here are this year's OMS Snowboarding Awards. Hope everyone's well.
Greetings, Okemo Mountain School. Jack Matrani here, host of the X Games. And on behalf of myself and Stretch Armstrong, it comes with tremendous honor to present this year's Hard Charging Nitty and Gritty Award. Ladies and gentlemen, your very own...
Sumner Orr. Congratulations.
We're not worthy! We're not worthy!
What up, OMS? This is Kevin Pierce, former OMS alum. I am super stoked to be presenting this year's Most Improved Rider, and to none other than Caleb Kampf. I've heard awesome things, man. So psyched on how well you've been riding. Keep it up, dude.
We ain't leaving. We gotta be rich before we all stop breathing. Therefore, what? We gotta hustle lanes. Stay laying down our muscle games. Still turn dreams to flames. You got the wire? If not, I ain't saying no names. You soon expire. No pain. I feel remorseless. Of course, it's me and Diddy up first racing Porsches with the big twin valve exhausts. On the cover of your vibes, double X sounds and sauces.
Hey, going nowhere. We ain't going nowhere.
We ain't going nowhere.
We can't be stopped now. Cause it's bad boy for life. We ain't.
What is up, OMS Snowboard Team? Danny Davis here, giving out this year's award for Most Improved Female Athlete, going to Katie Buckley. Katie, heard you were charging in halfpipe, slope style, ripping all year. Congratulations, girl. Nice work. Heard you're going to UVM next year. All the best in your first year of college. Hope to see you on the mountain. Shred on.
What up, OMS? I'm Louis Vito, and I am honored to be presenting this year's Rider of the Year. I actually got to meet this person and get to know him fairly well over the last 8 or 9 months, and he's somebody that probably smiles more than he does talks, but is such a great person, which is refreshing, and I always enjoy being around him, takes feedback really well, and has been riding insane this last winter. So congratulations, Joey Okeson, and good luck with the rest of the year.
Glasses, you're from Manhattan, you're jealous of me, nigga.
got it.